At a noisy meeting in Brent Town Hall last night, councillors voted to offer Social Services Director David Devine his job back. His staff, who had supported him throughout the row with the council, are delighted at the decision. So is David Devine. He says, though, there are still some conditions which must be agreed before he can take up his job again. He wants to keep all or some of the reported £40,000 payoff he received. He regards that as a kind of financial apology for the damage caused to his reputation. He wants assurances that he'll be allowed to do his job the way he wants to, and he wants clarification from the council that they recognise the priority role of social services in the borough by providing the necessary budget for it.